Children are our joy, but also our concern. These little creatures can travel everywhere. That's why we need to secure certain places to prevent the little angels from hurting themselves. This may surprise some people, but I'm a parent too. More accurately, I'm the father of two amazing princesses who will soon drive me crazy. With first steps, it was clear that our life would never be as easy as before. Suddenly, these creatures can climb anywhere and open anything. In our search for a ready-made solution for locking storage spaces against children, we discovered the Jonas Child Lock from the Abus company. Yet, there was one little thing missing, which the 3D printer helped us to fix. This lock is suitable for places where it is possible to place the other end beyond the corner. Not for places where both ends are at the same level. Which actually makes sense. Since children are learning every day, they will soon figure out how they can remove this childproofing. This was also our case. My motto is that even the impossible is possible. That's why I sat down at the computer and drew this little thing. Let's call it a lock for a child lock, for example. After that, a few minutes of printing was all it took to solve our problem. Due to the chosen shape, it is very difficult for a child to remove this lock. An adult doesn't have such a problem, he just has to use a little force. There is even no problem to use this lock for places where both ends are on the same level. Due to the size of the print, it is actually impossible to remove the rubber band connecting the two ends without removing this lock. Due to the usefulness of the model, I decided to enter it in a contest that is currently running on prusaprinters.org. If you also find this lock useful, give the model a heart and share this video with your friends and other parents. You can find the link to download this model and support me in the contest in the description below the video. This lock has helped us many times and made our home a little safer place.